Now new this morning, just before 2 a.m., first responders were called to the scene of a two-car crash on I-80 West near the Braceville-Robinson Bridge. Now here's some video from the scene this morning. Coroners were called to the accident, and we are still working to find out more information.